When you're in elementary school, your report card includes a lot of information about soft skills. Do you play well with other kids? Do you keep trying when things are difficult? Those concepts of character education don't tend to be reinforced in upper grades. Should they be? Ed 100 Lesson 6.14 talks about character education and how to take things that are implicit and make them explicit as part of the education mission.